Israel has a new government today. Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu finished negotiations to form a new coalition not long before the midnight deadline. The conservative government has a razor-thin majority, controlling only 61 of the 120 seats in parliament. That slim lead makes it extremely vulnerable, and one or two defections could bring it down. The government will be sworn in next Wednesday.